Hey guys, welcome back to Let It Roll. I'm standing in front of Bronco Billy's Hotel and Casino in Cripple Creek, Colorado. I want to give a shout out and a thank you to them for allowing me to record table games for you guys. Also, if you end up in Colorado to play some craps or whatever, make sure you come and stay and play here at Bronco Billy's. It's the best place in Cripple Creek. Let's go. All right, buying in for 200.
Here's the hook. That's my switch over.
That's how I
don't know. This is where we know where you're at.
That's my money.
One, two, three, go. Six? Easy six, mark the six. I like how she's planning that. We try to make this easy for you so you don't have to reach.
We try doing this for 10 hours.
We just pass it to you and make it easier.
It's winter, baby. That's what's impressive in my mind.
Thank you.
That was a pretty long rollbar. Thank you for the best drink. Appreciate it.
Okay.
Okay. She's stressed.
Stop feeling it.
She needs to take a rest. Either that or she ain't gonna play with Bronco. Forget that. I saw how you do.
Right.
playing bigger than that. Yeah, no, and actually, you just know. I got lost $109. Josie ended up losing 35. She lost $34.